sickness, diseases, illness, or any form of disability is something that is not desirable. You don't want to live your life in sickness. If you're sick right now, I want you to do this salt spiritual spell and you'll be free from any form of diseases, infirmity, disability, illness, whatever it is, in the mighty name of God. So my name is Precious. This is New Life with Precious, and it is Precious Spiritual TV. Thank you so much for watching. You're welcome. So today I'm talking to you about a very powerful ritual, a very powerful spell that I called salt spiritual spell. It is very powerful because it works for your sickness, it works for disability, it works for any form of illness. If you're sick right now and they are carrying you from one place to the other, whether the sickness has just started or whether you have been in the sickness and they have told you that there's no way you can be healed, by the power, by the special power in the mighty name of God, you will be healed after this spiritual walk. Just do this walk with faith, with belief that it's going to work for you, and you must be healed. So let's get this spiritual walk started. So as the title of the video says, it says, if you're sick right now, do this salt spiritual spell before it is too late. So now get salt. If you can get for me sea salt, that would be great. Okay, and if you don't have sea salt, it's okay too. You can use any type of salt. You can use your table salt, you can use common salt, you can use Himalayan salt, you can use fine salt, you can use Kohar's salt. Okay, so now once you get your salt, you want to pour a little, maybe about half teaspoon of salt. This is my salt. You want to pour it in a little container, okay? And now you are going to take this close to your nose like this. You are going to breathe in and out into this salt. You breathe in and out like this. You make sure you do this 7 times. So what you've done is you've made this very powerful, very energetic. You're breathing life into it. And it doesn't really matter whether you are sick, your breath is still life. It carries a very strong energy that can heal your body from inside out. Okay? So now, you make sure that you clear your mind. Okay? Forget about the sickness that you're going through. Just put yourself in a state of mind that you are healed right now. You have to visualize that the disease is already gone from your body, that you are very strong right now, that you are very healthy right now, that your health has come back right now, that you are able to do things that you can't do before, that you are now very powerful. Okay, you can do things on your own without anybody carrying you from one hospital to the other. Okay, so you put yourself in that state of mind. Now you're going to take your salt, you will put it on your window for just 1 hour. Put it on your window, okay? And you can put it in a container and cover it, okay? That's fine. It's just for it to regain, I mean to absorb those powerful energy into it, ready for the spiritual work that you're going to do. Remember, this is salt spiritual spell. It's very powerful. You should never joke with this. So once you've done that, after the 1 hour, just take the salt inside. Okay, and you're going to take a little pinch of it. You're going to rub it on your forehead like this. You're going to take some, you rub it on your forehead just like that. You keep doing that on your forehead, just for your forehead. Okay, and you're going to take some too, put it in your hand like this, and rub your hand together. And you're going to take some, you rub it on your feet. You make sure you rub it on your feet, rub it everywhere. So after doing those 3 places, remember your forehead, your hand, and your legs, your feet, you rub the salt on them. Then the remaining salt, you're going to be adding it into your bath water. You're going to get your bath water ready. You're going to be adding into the bath water. No, now this bath, you're going to do it in the morning and at night. So 2 baths per day. So you take some salt, put it in your bath water in the morning, take your bath. Then in the evening, just before you go to bed, put some salt to put it in the water and take your bath. So this bath, you're going to do it for 5 days. 5 days, okay? So now when you're taking your bath, you will make sure that you don't use soap, don't use salt, don't use towel, don't use sponge. Just use that water. Just when you take pouring it on yourself, you'll be rubbing it on your body like this. You'll be rubbing that salt in your body like this. You'll be rubbing it in your body like this. So now, when you're taking your bath, you'll be making your intention. You'll be rejecting any spirit of sickness, any spirit of disability, any spirit of sickness in your life. You'll be rejecting it. You'll be casting it out. You'll be praying, okay, so fervently. Okay, you'll be saying that from today on, I'll be very healthy. I'll be very strong. I will never be sick. The sickness in my body will go away from where it is. From wherever it has come from, the sickness should go back. From wherever the sickness is from, it should go back right now. I should be free from any form of dizziness. I should be free from any form of illnesses. You keep saying this while you're taking your bath. So now, after you've done your bath, if you still have remaining water in your bowl or in your pail, okay, make sure you pour everything out and get fresh water and make sure you flush the remaining one out. Remember, because you flush that out from your body, make sure you flush the remaining one on the floor. Make sure you flush it out, okay? Because you don't want to carry that same water. The one you flushed out from your body, you don't want to carry the same thing back into the building. Because now it is in the toilet, make sure you wash it very well, okay? Flush it with, if you have rainwater or another type of salt, I mean from the salt that you have, you can just pour some of the salt, put it on the bathroom floor, and make sure you flush it. Okay, make sure it flushes out. You use clean water to flush it. Okay, after that, you make sure you do this the first day, the second day, the third day, the fourth day, and the fifth day. Before the fifth day, you will see that you will start getting healthy. You will start regaining your energy. You will start regaining your health. People will be shocked that, wow, is this not this person that we've been carrying all around right now because of sickness? Now they are healthy. They can walk by themselves. They can eat by themselves. They can do things by themselves. That's exactly what will happen in your life. Do this with faith. And once it has worked for you, you want to come back to my channel to share your testimony. Okay, I pray it works for you. So thank you so much for watching. If you love this video, give it a thumbs up, like, comment, and share this video on Facebook and on WhatsApp so that more and many more people can benefit from this video. I think you know I love you, and I'm sure that you love me too. So if you want more spiritual videos to help your life, to solve your spiritual problems, watch these videos over there. They will definitely help your life. Okay, I'll talk to you in my next video. Until then, stay safe and be blessed. Bye bye.